Hello, Game Night here again for a possibly short episode. Remember last time we actually found the Asari Ark. So yay for that. Before this episode I did level up my characters and sold some junk. So I got that going. What we're going to do is we're going to check out the Cryo Bay. Because maybe...
Resident
just maybe. Maybe my brother's away? No, still up.
This is HNS.
No. Alright. So, what shall we do this episode? Let's check out the journal. New World, Mev, Allies, Turn Ock, Investigate Anomaly, and Aladdin. Talk to Sam on the Tempest. That's an Aya. Alright. I don't know where to go for that. I wish I did. Just a huge FPS drop. I'm sorry about that, guys.
They offered to put me on the transfer list for an outpost, but I said no.
What? Why?
That's ridiculous. Why would you say that?
That is coming more and more to life.
A worker was lost to space.
I really want to know what's back that way, but I guess I won't find out till later. I want to say it's just good to find an arc. I just gotta find information on the Turian one. The Solarian one, I have no idea what's going on with that one, so.
Welcome back.
Yep. And you got both of them there. All right. Tell you what. We wasn't there a map system? I don't remember. But yeah, all the flashy ones have quests. So we're gonna go to Aladdin, or Aladdin, sorry. Because that one has information on the Turian Ark. And whatnot. So you're there.
Anomaly on sensors.
Yep, I'm looking for it.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Cool. I did that one, okay. Don't skip. Get these done quick and over it. Ooh, that bar looks nice.
Anomaly on sensors.
set.
Getting a scan.
Alright. Okay, crevice. Alright. Shiny Protos joined this, looking at these plants for scanning.
I'm picking up something.
And I'm noticing some of these, like, really nice ones. And it's like really weird because that's like nice green and lush. And that would, why can't we pick one of those? Alright. Makes you wonder, doesn't it? Nothing here. Alright. Oh, nice numbers on that planet. Let's disembark and see what we can find here. Alright, Who's up? Core and John. I want Drac. Confirm. Got out the Krogan.
Sam, send Callow the nav point provided by our Krogan contact. Drac, we're landing on Elladin to rendezvous with Jorgal Strux.
On my way.
Oh yeah.
Where is this meeting place exactly?
Called the Paradise. Middle of nowhere, as far as I can tell.
Paradise is different for a Krogan.
Very true. Ooh, nice remnant tech.
Remnant starship? No.
Only 41% exposed. I will gather what information I can, Pathfinder.
Will I find out more about the remnant here? Who knows? Oh, butt's starting to hurt. What I want to do real quick is I need to find a research station. I'm looking at some new sniper rifles.
Who lives here besides the Krogan?
Scavengers with nothing to lose. Criminals chucked out of Kadara.
Gonna be interesting.
Oh. All right.
Beautiful, isn't it? I remember the first time I saw this place. I thought, wow, this is home. I wasn't the only one.
Not doing nothing.
Okay, Shade is my friend on this planet.
Hey, hey! Welcome, welcome. Come this way, follow me. That's a fancy ship, all right.
Okay. All right. Newt T'Chanka?
Are you Jorgal Strux?
Maybe. You who I think you are?
I'm the Pathfinder from the Nexus. You asked me to meet you here.
Yeah, I did. Thanks for coming.
Everyone's best chance for survival is to cooperate. That includes the Krogan.
Good. Nice to know some people are on our side.
So, there's problems at the colony.
It's heading to a bad place.
We can't be there anymore.
Morda's become a tyrant.
Did she kick you out?
Hasn't come to that yet, so we're laying low. I want to keep my eye on her. She's planning a strike against the Nexus, that much we know.
Mm.
The audio logs you sent do sound like something bad is brewing.
Morda is going to rip this colony apart. And then we're all going to die.
Krogan dying? Really?
Ooh.
Everyone needs food and water, even Krogan. Morda's rationing. My group thinks the Krogan should make peace with the Nexus.
We need the Krogan and the Krogan need us. We all came to Andromeda as one. We should at least try to fix this.
Yep.
Well, there won't be a colony to make peace with if Morda ruins it.
No,
you don't believe me? Go to the Krogan colony yourself and see what she's planning. Talk to Ravenor Brink. He's one of us, on the inside.
If the safety of the Nexus is really on the line, I'll go.
Damn right I will.
I hope she doesn't shoot me on sight.
Yeah, that'd be a bad omen.
Very bad omen, anyone? Alright. I go invisible for a second.
What are you looking at?
To be honest, I'm curious about what's going on here.
Very.
What's going on is none of your damn business. Keep walking, or I'm gonna shoot out your knees.
I thought the rule was no guns.
Oh. That won't protect you outside the gates. If you see me there, you better run.
Pathfinder, is it necessary to engage with this individual? I don't see how it helps our cause.
Right. Let's just back away slowly, guys.
About time.
Ryder, I heard that little exchange. I don't understand it. Wow. Be careful around that one, Ryder. Excellent.
I'll kill each one of you. See if I won't.
Got it. I'll add it to my database.
I swear I'll kill you.
I'll kill you first.
He's not mine.
Get out of my base.
What I wouldn't give for a little. Touch my salvage, you die.
Hey, I recognize your insignia. You're Nexus, right? A Pathfinder.
Yes, I am.
Kent Halsey, Nexus Security.
Must be a reason you're here. Is there a problem?
Not with the Nexus. This is a personal matter. My sister Isabel fell in with the wrong people. She joined the rebellion and was exiled to Kadara. Somehow, she pissed off enough people to end up in this hellhole.
No boy.
Your security and your sister's a troublemaker. Puts you in an awkward situation.
I don't care about that. I'm here to find her. I know she can't come back to the Nexus, but we can start over on Kadara. Together.
You're a good brother, Kent.
Don't congratulate me yet. The problem is, I underestimated this planet. I don't have a vehicle or a way to survive the heat. I'm stuck before I've even started.
Don't worry. I can track Isabel down for you.
I hoped you'd say that. I think the salvager from Kadara has info on her. She wouldn't give me anything, but maybe you can get her talking.
Hmm.
I'll
see if I won't.
Perfect.
Okay. Let's go at this last two things.
There a reason you're pointing that thing at me?
Sorry. Subtle. Also...
Well, well, look at you. I'm good at reading people. Want me to guess who you are?
Shoot.
A Pathfinder.
Impressive.
How do you know?
I cheated. I run salvage to Kadara. Word travels fast there. Should hear what the Collective is saying about you.
I take it you're a member?
I don't take sides. That way when a fight breaks out, I always win.
Got info on someone named Isabel Halsey?
What am I, your personal database?
Come on, you're the only one here who doesn't want to kill me. Just help me out.
Fine, fine. I've never met her, but I heard a few scavengers talking.
Good information.
Mention a cave out in the dunes. Something about Isabel's time being limited. This is the nav point. Just watch out. That's a bad area.
All of Elladin is a bad area.
Good point.
Ever work with a guy named Reyes?
Reyes? He's one of my buyers, actually. You know him?
He used to. Know where he is?
Haven't heard from him in a while, actually. No one has. For all I know, he's living it up on the Nexus.
No, he's not. He's running scared. Eh.
Take it easy.
Always do.
New armor. Well-maintained weapons. I take it you're not one of the locals.
You've been trained to spot this.
One of the reasons Anea hired me. I know who's good side to get on.
What's your boss like?
She gave me a job and a place to live. I'm grateful to her for that.
But?
She's not easy on your kind. I've seen her deny them water based on nothing but her mood. She didn't live on Kadara like I did. All she's seen is the exiles on Elladin. It's enough to turn anyone against outsiders. But I don't like seeing people suffer. Even exiles.
I should get going.
Careful out there.
Now, how do I get up there?
Step off. Not allowed back here.
Strange. Data's not coming through. Try another one. Not a scavenger rider. Rider. Thanks, Ryder. That should be enough. I'll analyze this and let you know what I find.
Okay. Alright, see map. How about we go to that right there? I don't know why. Let's not fall down the gully, shall we?
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Is this? This is what I want. Forward station.
So, Elladin. Charming so far. What do we got?
Besides the sands.
The remnant monolith suggests this was indeed supposed to be a golden world. It also suggests the presence of a vault. Additionally, here is the large derelict remnant ship that we saw as we landed.
Hopefully abandoned.
Scans indicate it is not. The site is active with scavengers and remnant bots. Here, scavengers have taken over an abandoned camp between the two.
Ooh.
In this direction, located in one of the planet's sinkholes, is New Tachanka, the Krogan colony.
Sinkholes. Sounds fun.
Not really. Elladan is tidally locked to its sister moon and that gas giant above. This side of the moon never cools. Getting trapped in a sinkhole without shelter would mean certain death, as one's blood would boil in 75 seconds.
Ouch.
And on that cheery note, let's head for the climate-controlled paradise of the Nomad.
Yes, let's. Alright, now. Whoa! Check that out, that is huge. Alright, yeah, we're gonna knock those out first, shall we? Let's get this thing mostly going good. We can knock out the monoliths real quick. As we get those knocked out. Say we did, shall we? Am I going in the right direction? Yep. Close my. She's going this way. Got it.
Ryder, are those scavengers dismantling the remnant tech?
Is that a problem?
It is if they get their hands on a remnant core. It could become unstable and attract the scourge.
How do we stop it?
Beats me.
Pathfinder, I could modify your bomb to disable the cores and prevent them from reacting.
Do it. Go fix this.
Levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Life support is back online. Pathfinder, I detect scavenger interference at additional remnant sites.
Never make it easy for me. Let's go to those other sites.
Yay!
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Yeah, no worry about mining zones right now. I'm more worried about that monolith right there.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Life support restored. Pathfinder, I detect a dip in temperature ahead.
Well,
the scavengers have set a tomb camp. I advise against prolonged sun exposure, Pathfinder.
Gonna be hard to avoid out here. Let's put you back, shall we? One.
You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
We should search for those missing glyphs.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
So this one does. I went on that one. That's Dang it. Come on. It's like parkour. All right, one down, two to go. All right. These are all like really far apart.
I think that's it. Good work.
I detect a considerable temperature drop in shaded areas.
Alright. No, that much I do know. Alright. Ah. Alright.
Bring ahead, we should shake the outlaws loose.
No, I'm worried about something else first. Not like I can trick that up, so I gotta go around. Yeah. Another desert planet, people. Oh, look like way up. Let's go up. Definitely trying. Most of the way. All right. Gotta go around some more. Oh. Oh. Don't do it. Don't do it. They're gonna suck. Oh crap. Come on. You can do it, Nomad. You're doing a lot better than the Mako ever could. Oh, yeah, I definitely like this better than the Mako. here we go. Alright, come on. Down. Down. Okay.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Bam.
Hey, getting better at this.
A lot better. All right. Now we got one. I have another trek. Like, really big one. And just drive right over that stuff, shall we? Discovered Languish? Alright. What is it? Huh. Yeah, I'm worried about the monoliths this episode and a few forest stations. So, because that's the main thing to do first, in my opinion. Because to me, I think I found where the vault is located, right here. Drive by that real quick, shall we?
That's the remnant derelict Morta's obsessed with.
That's the reason why this forest station.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. I detect above normal temperatures.
Sand.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system,
Pathfinder. It's like a huge desert planet. Gone. Up and over this ridge, that's where we're going. Yum.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support at 100%. Levels increasing.
I'm just getting like some major air. Whoa! Okay. That's not... Let's not deal with that.
I've heard about the Remnant Abyssal in stories, but up close.
I'm not ready for that thing yet. I'm not too sure about that thing.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Yeah. Count four. Stretchy, where are the other two? You gotta deal with that. Oh, gee, now I gotta do Sudoku in this one, huh? Or shall I say, Rendaku? Eh, I made a joke. Alright. Okay, you work. You work. You go there. Okay, I think I might be missing something because you... Ow. Alright, something's missing here. Something's not right. Screw it.
Successful! Good work, Ryder.
Sweet. Yeah, I had a feeling I was way over here. And I'm just gonna fast travel there. You know why? Because I can. That is why.
Heat levels increasing.
Yep. You stay there. But I'm going to leave it on this episode. And next episode, we will be going into the vault. Because, hey, because we can, because we're here.